Hello. As part of this presentation, we will cover a brief overview on the services division within ASE Kalkitech. Apart from the conventional services companies, our services division is quite different. As a niche technologies and products company, Kalkitech services division focuses on bridging the technology gaps of our customers in the areas where we are strong at. Acting as an extended R&D wing for other companies, Kalkitech Services Division uses homegrown product and technology knowledge to complement our customers' products and solutions. Let us now take a look at the various offerings in the Services Division. From a process level, we are an ISO 9008 and CMMI Level 3 certified organization. Our primary focus is to extend the deployment of ASE Kalkitech intellectual property, which has been developed over the past 20 plus years. To achieve this, we have broadly divided our services in four different areas. The first one on the top left corner of the screen is our smart grid IP engineering and implementation area. This part focuses primarily on product engineering and implementation of tools and technology applications in the utility domain. Going clockwise in the figure takes us to the smart grid solution services. This includes asset monitoring, energy markets, smart metering, and also grid automation areas. This is followed by our training and consultancy wing, which primarily focuses on enabling protocol and domain knowledge across the needed customers in the world. Another core area of focus is our own tools and products, which can be used in the industry in the standard licensing model. We will get into the details of each of the separate areas in the coming slides. Our Smart Grid IP Engineering and Implementation Division primarily focuses on solving the product engineering concerns within the customer organization. We help in implementing the Kalkitech ASE protocol IP of over 100 plus standard and legacy protocols. This will help the customers to achieve a faster market reach and beat competition. One of our core competencies is the implementation of DLMS protocol to achieve advanced metering solutions. We are the industry leader in the DLMS domain, considering the popular usage of our DLMS source code library. This group is key in defining the DLMS standards in various countries across the globe. Another core focus is on the grid automation solutions for OEMs using the Kalkitech intellectual property. We are going to have a separate case study presentation for several of these implementations in the coming presentations. We also use our Sync IP GA development environment on OEM product as well as solution platforms. The next area is our Smart Grid Solutions team, which primarily focuses on helping the customers in creating and enhancing solution in the metering and grid automation areas. We have proven solution in monitoring real-time and non-real-time device data for critical transmission and distribution substations. ASE Kalkitech solutions in the disturbance collection is used to be implemented all over India as well as in several countries across the world. Our services group leads implementing the dispatch optimization software solution for availability-based tariff for major state utilities in India. We also use our Sync platform to provide smart grid and smart metering as well as AMR software solutions. Our group also uses our own cloud platform, which is the Kalki.io platform, to perform real-time monitoring and control of SCADA, current and digital field assets. This platform securely shares data to enable advanced real-time and predictive analytics. Our solution is also proven to improve efficiency of people, processes, systems, and also reduce operational cost. Real-time and predictive analysis provides actionable intelligence for informed decision-making. Let us move on to our training and consultancy division. Our training and consultancy wing specializes in expanding Kalkitech ASE expertise and brand with regional and corporate training. As an expert in the protocol world, we have conducted inbound and outbound training sessions across the world. Our technology experts located in different countries can ensure timely delivery of training and consultancy. We are specialized in the utility consulting on DLMS 61850, DNP3, and other major IEC protocols. We also do training on ABT, energy efficiency, protection tools, and much more. Please visit our website to have more detail on the training programs. As an added offering, we assist our customers in protocol testing as well as conformance assistance for getting third-party certification. Apart from the regular services, the division also owns certain tools and libraries which are an integral part of product engineering. This includes over 100 plus protocol intellectual property, both on the legacy and standard protocols. We have our own protocol libraries for majority of the standard for in the smart grid and grid automation areas. Examples, DLMS, DNP3, IEC 101, 104, all these protocols are available for licensing. As explained earlier, our division together with the library license sale will help the customers in getting this implemented on the targeted device as well as getting the certification. Our customer can also purchase the industry leading tools for smart metering, which is the Meter Explorer. Kalkitech Meter Explorer is a Windows-based DLMS COSM metering testing tool with DLMS client driver as well as OPC access server interface. Meter Explorer is the ideal tool for advanced DLMS meter testing and has been used by the leading meter manufacturers as an in-house test tool before the formal certification process. Before concluding, let us think why Kalkitech Services is superior to our competitors in this area. As you know, we have a clear vision which is preserved from the commencement of this organization. Our focus on energy domain and vision based on the standard-based communication keeps us unique. Engaging with our services team, you can treat our team as an extended R&D wing to your product engineering needs. We take extreme care on customer care, on customer IPs, and work with NDAs to protect the customer interest. We ensure complete knowledge transfer and enable the customer's technical team at the end of the services engagement. We have several engagement models, which includes on-site, offshore, fixed price, time and material, and you name it, we can work in different models. We are flexible to work with customer to adapt any of the preferable model which is suitable to the customer. We also ensure reduced time to market for the customer. In this competitive world, we want to make the customer competitive by saving the development time as well as using our tools and expertise. We provide access to Kalkitech tools and products during any services engagement. Our training sessions are also very informative. Our active presence in the standard bodies definitely add extra value for our customer training and consultancy services to the attendees. As a company, we stand out from our competitors with our technology base as well as the product and tool base. To know more about our credibility, please go through the series of relevant case studies listed in our webpage. Thank you so much.